Umaid Bhawan Palace, a magnificent crown of the desert capital of Jodhpur, and it's also one of the most opulent homes ever built. It is located at the highest point in a secluded location with amazing views of Jodhpur city and the majestic Mehrangarh Fort. It is at a distance of 4 kilometers from the airport and about 5 kilometers from the railway station. Umaid Bhawan Palace is the youngest of the great palaces in India, as its construction started in the year 1929 and was completed in 1943. It is considered as one of the largest private residences in the world, and the royal family of Jodhpur still resides here. The objective to build this palace was to provide employment to 3,000 famine-stricken farmers for 15 years. The palace is built of Chittarka Pathar or Jodhpur sandstone and is also called as Chittar Palace. I was welcomed in such a fascinating style amidst music and showers of fragrant rose petals, along with local rituals of Tilak and Aarti. As you're enjoying and trying to come to terms with the royal ambience, you're taken to watch live Ghoomar dance and offered welcome drinks. The numerous intriguing stories are revealed during the palace tour, which is conducted by well-informed staff. The palace symbolizes the best of Indo-Saracenic architecture. I'm standing under the central dome. It is the most beautiful part of the palace. It was my keen desire to spend a night at the palace, and finally the wish has been fulfilled. I'm amazed to see the magnificent architecture and the grandeur of the palace. Have a look at the sandstone pillars and the beautiful central dome. The palace was built by Maharaja Umaid Singh Ji, grandfather of the present ruler Gaj Singh Ji. In 1971, Maharaja Gaj Singh Ji decided to convert a part of the palace into a luxury hotel. It was first managed by ITC, then Amar Group, and presently it is being managed by Taj Group of Hotels. The museum in the palace focuses on the 20th century history of the Jodhpur royal family. From miniature paintings to incredibly beautiful murals and vintage clocks, there is so much to see inside the museum. The classic vintage car collection of the Maharajas are also on display in the garden in front of the museum. Taj Umaid Bhawan Palace, Jodhpur has more than 300 rooms in total, out of which about 70 guest rooms are being used in the hotel. All the rooms have been furnished in the Art Deco style, and each room has something royal to offer. For instance, the historical suites come with an exclusive sitting area that offers fascinating views of the lawn or the courtyard. The Maharaja and Maharani suites blow you away by their sheer sizes, which is about 4,200 square feet each, and come with separate dining rooms that can seat about 10 people. You can even enjoy in-room massages in the suites' glass-tiled bathrooms with private steam rooms. Besides the rooms, the hotel has two banquet halls called Rathore Hall and the Marwar Hall, a lounge, a heritage room, and an outdoor swimming pool having the views of Mehrangarh Fort as the backdrop. That for relaxing and rejuvenation, there's a grand Jiva Spa having massage rooms and jacuzzi. The breathtaking experience is to see the indoor swimming pool called Zodiac Pool, which is massive and decorated with hand-painted murals, zodiac signs and rose petals. The palace also has a wonderful palace shop, which has unique things on sale. You can also find Vara perfume with awesome polo t-shirts, scarves, cufflinks and number of other interesting articles. The palace has a grand billiards rooms and other sports facilities like squash and tennis courts. Umaid Bhawan Palace is set amidst 26 acres of lush green gardens with dancing peacocks. You can enjoy buffet breakfast and dinner at the indoor restaurant Risala, serving continental or fusion Indian cuisines, and lunches at the courtyard with instrumental music. For exquisite high tea experience, one can go to the outdoor restaurant Pillars, having spectacular views of the Baradri lawns with folk dance performances. So I'm standing in the Baradri area right now. You can almost see the entire palace building at my back. The palace is truly an abode of the kings, which has witnessed innumerable weddings and celebrations. So check out the amazing palace building and the beautiful Baradri lawns. Indulge in some drinks and Cuban cigar, you can go to Trophy Bar, having a great ambience. Every year, the present Maharaja of Jodhpur hosts his birthday at the palace, both as per the Hindu and the English calendar, wherein the prominent citizens of the city, along with his personal guests, are invited. It is amazing to see the king celebrating his birthday in style at the royal residence. Jodhpur's Umaid Bhavan is known for hosting extravagant weddings. Beautifully lit up as a wedding venue and spectacular decorations add to its magic. To name a few, the wedding celebration of the Prince Yuvraj Shivraj Singh, Priyanka Chopra with Nick Jonas, Arun Nair with Elizabeth Hurley took place at the palace. It also witnessed the star-studded 50th birthday bash of Nita Ambani, the wife of India's richest person, Mr. Mukesh Ambani. And I feel pride in sharing that even my parents' wedding reception was hosted at the palace. So on the occasion of the wedding anniversary, we thought of reviving the old memories by staying at Umaid Bhavan that gave me the opportunity to witness the palace. Our stay at the palace was absolutely outstanding. I loved the setting and the ambience of the hotel. Staying in and witnessing the world's best hotel is a lifetime experience. The grand palace, supreme hospitality, and indulgent signature experience here pamper you endlessly. I hope you all enjoyed the virtual tour of the palace. If you like the video, please press the like button. I request you all to subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.